This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars, are probably going to test the limits on that.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone. The Undertaker
has been eliminated.
Devastation from The Undertaker.
I'd have to think that it...
What power.
This one is over.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream of.
Cena powers him up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Wow. We've got D-Generation X ready to get things going here. Possibly one of the most controversial duos we've ever... The Undertaker with a vintage...
Triple H has been eliminated.
The Undertaker scoops him up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
Something to prove here, Byron.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that ain't
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars. And if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT!
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Kick right on point. And now he's taken control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
kick, elbow smash, nothing fancy.
That's it. Rikishi has been just got eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man. And Jinder's out with the
advantage.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. Great drop kick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic. Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. State of distress now, but you can never count Austin out. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from
Austin. Looking to pay homage to the Lone Star State.
This match grinding him down a little, and Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out. Sit out, Gord Buster.
Who's it gonna be?
It's Stone Cold. This
has been eliminated.
Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, God. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wild's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wild tries best, but couldn't avoid elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom.
Oh, man.
Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right.
Behind it.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right here.
Steiner has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Look who it is.
Ouch. Running Hurricane Rana.
Superstar is this gonna be?
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
Expense.
We're about to get another one.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go.
And that's all. Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Who's this going to be?
Here they come. He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the
room.
He's going to enter next. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Apollo Crews a little out of his element here.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. That's it.
Apollo Crews has been eliminated.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring. Great drop kick.
Nice down kick. Great elevation.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now
might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down, who's it gonna be? Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action. Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Look who it is.
Getting sucked.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's on.
Has been eliminated.
And he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Get ready.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Oh, spear!
Running Hong Kong Rana.
Beautiful.
He's ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. That's gonna sting. He's been placed in the corner now. And Vader is being taken apart here.
Yeah, Vader's in search of an opening.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Byron.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Get ready.
Turning the momentum.
The road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of...
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL.
No other way to put it, guys. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to...
Qualification match. You never want to be the superstar in the
kind
of chair.
You
want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match.
Placing them into the corner.
Stop in the leg. Crushing the hamstring.
Big time move coming up. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Nice takedown.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Lifting their opponent back to their feet.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Orlando picks the leg. Looking to end this hit.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Put in position now.
Tagged with a punch.
Physically and mentally.
Oh, clothesline!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And they just busted out of that impactful maneuver. Bang! Another German suplex!
Unreal!
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Whip back into the ring. The absolute intimidation of The Undertaker in effect here.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Look at the control on a suplex.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this neck lock into it.
Into a nice takedown.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Snap suplex. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Knee buys him some time.
Power drop kick.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Electric chair to the face buster.
With the wherewithal to counter. Driven into the barricade.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you have a face that runs the place.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. No!
He's struggling a bit here. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Uh-huh. Turns around Angle's move. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Launched with a suplex. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Turned that one around. Great wherewithal on the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
A sound suplex. A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Slammed down. Boom!
Sent straight into the barricade.
Catches a punch.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Oh, this is gonna hurt! An Undertaker finding the strength of the leg going.
That's gonna put Cena up against the wall in this back-and-forth affair.
Kurt Angle fired up and practically goading his opponent into getting on his level. Look at this display of power! Overhand, belly-to-belly!
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Caught with a lariat.
Look at this, snap suplex.
Oh, God. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent.
Post.
Oh!
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Off the barricade! Incoming!
Angle letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him here.
Hurricanrana!
Clotheslines!
Good lord!
So effective!
Holy meet the barricade!
Cena warding him off!
Neck is trapped!
What a suplex! Jumping neckbreaker! Ouch!
And Angle now challenging his opponent to show him the three eyes.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh.
Double choke slam. Wow, he reversed Angle.
Nice amateur takedown.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Just punched him right in the mouth. Right in the face.
My God.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Undertaker, it's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Take him out at the knee.
Attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Choke slam. He's going back to the well.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner. The Undertaker!
And that was certainly no... A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match. The Rock's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. The
a tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for.
John Cena has seen it
right now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Dominating cross body.
Bradshaw with the claw. Michael has been eliminated.
Batista with a patent with a Batista.
JBL has been eliminated.
Can JBL come back from that?
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
Into the snap suplex.
Hooked up. Big forearm.
Batista has been eliminated
here.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Edge has been eliminated.
Edge. And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Dominic Mysterio.
That's your winner, folks. That lasted.